tell your neighbor, that's okay, because he said, I'll never leave you, nor will I forsake you, but I will be with you to the very end of the world. Tell your neighbor, I don't know what you've been going through or what you had to deal with, but there is a call the Lord has placed upon your life. I tell somebody, excuse me, but I got a call coming through, and it's Jesus. He's bidding me to follow him. Tell your neighbor, excuse me, but I got a beep on the other line, and it's Jesus bidding me to follow him. Tell your neighbor, tell your neighbor, excuse me, but there's another call coming through. I looked at the call ID. I said, who is this? And when I looked down at the call ID, it was Jesus. They were saying, follow me. Come on, get your phone now. Look at the call ID and said, neighbor, pardon me, but this call I need to answer, because it's Jesus. He's calling me to a higher place. Tell your neighbor, if you gotta tweet something tonight, I want you to tweet, answer the call. If you got a Facebook tonight, I want you to Facebook, answer the call, because the Lord is, he's calling you. Tell your neighbor, the Lord is, he's calling me. Tell somebody, I done made up my mind, as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. I got a call that I need to answer. It's Jesus calling to me. I'm sorry, devil, but I don't have time to play any more games, because my master is calling to me. I got to make time for the master. I gotta hear him say, well done, thy good and faithful servant. Come on now, you've been faithful over a few things. I'm gonna make you ruler over many. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, all I want the Lord to say is well done, because you answered the call. Shout yeah, shout yeah. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I done made up my mind. I ran for the devil long enough, but I done made up my mind. I'm gonna run for the Lord. I done made up my mind. I'm gonna say yes to his will. Yes to his ways.